You are not aware of my power at all. My master is ready to accept my offering, and then I will be immortal when my master takes my beloved Melissa and my desire away. Come on, Derek. You will die here with your courage. Today, you're a dead man.
Thank you, Derek. That was so terrifying. Thomas has just transformed into that monster.
Are you okay, Melissa? Just leave this place, or I'm afraid that monster will come back again. Go, Melissa. It's better to get away from here as soon as we can.
Finally, my soul is released. Melissa, you are the last light I can see in the dark. My ignorance has led me to this ending. I wish there was more brightness in the world and everything would just start over again.
I can't believe what just happened.
It's over for now, but there are still many monsters hidden in the dark.